God showed, he's going to bring his arm back. Nobody's just going to go like this and let their arm stay back and try and wrestle you that way. They're always going to give you a quick reaction to what you're giving up. I'm posting, God brings his shoulder back, I'm starting to get a little angle. Post, bring your shoulder back, post on it, he's bringing it back. When I'm doing this, he's coming at me, he's right here, he's like pushing back into me. He's not just gonna take it. When I'm pushing him here, he wants to bring his shoulder back. When he does that, as he's bringing it back, I'm grabbing and pulling. So I'm pushing, catching, pushing, catching, pushing, catching. When you're catching, start taking little steps to the outside. Start cheating a little bit in your ankles. Push, catch. Push, catch. Also, make sure you're keeping the hand down the whole time. You want to be tight level with this guy. He's a lot shorter than I am. So it hurts my back good. So I'm trying to give you guys good luck. But right here, post. Post. It can be that slow, it can be faster, you know. Alright? Make sure you step to the outside. When he's pushing back, that's when you pull his arm. If he wants to bring his shoulder back, let him bring it back. Help him bring it back. Okay? You have any questions? She said, looks. 2 hours. So on three. 1, 2, 3.